You heard that described in Acts 2, where it says they devoted themselves to the apostles' teaching, to the breaking of bread and the prayer. And there were many miracles and signs performed. All the believers met together. You see it in Acts 2, verses 42 through 47. It describes the church at its birth. Someone has said the church was its best at its birth. And you see this church moving in action as they worship together and serve together and pray together and support one another in difficult times. It's a beautiful picture of what the church ought to look like, not only then, but even today. That our churches are not just places where the word is lifted up alone, but our churches are places where prayer is together, where worship is happening, where generosity is happening, where service is happening, where evangelism is happening, and it's happening together. This is a picture of what the church is all about. Acts reveals the purpose of the church. Acts displays what the church ought to look like.